You will recall that when the Bush administration took office in January 2001, a National Energy Policy Development Group, the NEPDG, was formed and placed under the exclusive, private, absolute control of Vice President Dick Cheney. Its records were kept a secret, its minutes were kept a secret. 7 pages were released as a result of 2 lawsuits. And it clearly shows that that task force was looking, saying, how much oil is there? Where is it? Who owns it? They knew that this was coming for a long time. It's been known that this event, this collapse, this crash was coming.
Who they were, we can't even get information as to who was involved.